at the end of the chapter. Okay, so the next class I'll be starting with coordinate geometry. Okay, so whatever doubts you got, you can clarify regarding this chapter. Not only today, in the coming days also you can clarify it. I guess I've done enough problems on Pythagoras theorem. So there are a few more problems which are left, some 3 to 4 problems. I'll give it, please try it by yourself. Is it okay? All simple problems. Could you do it by yourself?
Yes, sir.
At the end, I'll do discuss it. Okay. At the last, I'll discuss it. Let's take one by one. Take down the first question. I hope it's visible. So this is the figure, okay? You have to prove that AB square plus CD square is equal to BD square plus AC square. Very simple, okay? Take down the next one. For the second one, you must draw the figure by yourself, okay? Close all your textbooks and your classworks. Just take it as a test, okay? And try out these 3 problems. For the second one and third one, there is no figure. You have to draw the figure by yourself. For the first one, I've given you the figure, okay? I'll give you some 30 minutes time. 30 minutes is too much. Try it out. If anyone has finished, you can put it in chat. Is it clear? Am I audible properly to everyone?
Yes.
Yeah. Try out, okay? I'll give you last 10 minutes, guys. Has anyone finished at least the first one and second one? Anyone?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the first one is a very easy one. If you have not got it, I'll give you a small hint. AB square kandit kodi, CD square kandit kodi, add madi, answer sik padate. Very simple one. The same logic, if you apply for the next one, you'll get it. Again, the same logic, but small corrections you have to make, small adjustments you have to make for this problem. Right? Or I'll give you last 10 minutes, okay? Then I'll explain it on the board. But consider it to be a test and try to answer all the questions. Okay, listen, guys. If you've not got this, I'll do one by one. So as I said, you have to find this LHS. Automatically, you will get your RHS. Now, just answer. If I want to find AB square, which right angle triangle should I take? If I want to find AB square, which right angle triangle should I take?
Triangle ADB.
ABD.
ABD. In triangle ABD, let me do it here. In triangle ABD, if you use Pythagoras theorem, this is your 90 degree. So, evagro 90 degree conjugate cobe. This is your 90 degree. That is opposite. That is hypotenuse. That is square. That will be equal to sum of squares of remaining sides. So, AB is remaining. That is BD. Mathe AD. So, AD square plus BD square. Equation 1. Next thing can be CD square can be. If I want CD square, I have to take this triangle ACD. In triangle ACD, 90 degrees will be there. That is opposite of the hypotenuse. So AC square will be equal to AD square plus CD square. Namak bekagirudu CD square. AD square bekagila. Is it pulsana? AC square minus AD square equal to CD square. This is a reverse bar. I will write it in a reverse order. I hope it's visible. Okay. If I write it, CD square is equal to AC square minus AD square. Equation 2. Yeah, I hope it's visible. Yeah. Now, just a second. Let me erase this. Let me add equation 1 and 2. Adding equation 1 and 2. Equations add madbekare LHS jothe LHS. AB square plus CD square. RHS alli enide illi AD square plus BD square ide equation 1 alli plus equation 2 alli AC square minus AD square anta ide. If you observe carefully, plus AD square minus AD square gets cancelled. Therefore, you are left with AB square plus CD square is equal to BD square plus AC square. That's it. That is what we had to prove. Is it clear for everyone? AB square conjugate LHS alli enitto AB square plus CD square. AB square conjugate konvi, CD square conjugate konvi, add madidvi answer sigutte. Is that clear for everyone?
Yeah.
Okay. I hope it's clear for everyone. Let me erase it. Let me solve the next one. Okay. There is a right angle triangle ABC. Okay, let's take a triangle ABC, which is right angled at A. So A, B, C. BL and CM are medians. If BL is a median, what is this L? BL and our median agidre, what is L? CM is also median. So what is M and L? Make it fast, guys. I've already explained this. Median, Andre, you know, all those.
Sir, midpoints of AC and AB.
Exactly. Median, Andre, you know, it divides into two equal halves. So, as you know that, so this L will act as a midpoint of AC. M is acting as midpoint of AB. Median, Andre, this point will act as a midpoint. Remember that. Okay. So to prove is 4 times BL square plus CM square is equal to 5 times BC square. Okay, na? Now, correct observe maadi. BL square back on the yaw triangle to go back home. Which triangle should we take? If I want BL square?
BAL.
Yeah, BAL. In triangle BAL, angle A is equal to 90 degrees. So Pythagoras theorem use madare BL square is equal to AB square plus AL square anta baruthe. Equation 1. Next to CM square kandidibeku. CM square beku andre yav triangle tagothira?
MAC.
MAC or CAM. Again angle A is equal to 90 degrees. E triangle tagothidive MAC. 90 degree opposite of the hypotenuse. Adan square maadkolana. CM square is equal to AC square plus AM square. Equation 2. According to the question, BL square mathe CM square addition le there. So adding equation 1 and 2. Add equation 1 and 2. So LHS na LHS jothe add madana. BL square plus CM square. आर एच एस ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस ए एल स्क्वायर प्लस इलेन ए सी स्क्वायर प्लस ए एम स्क्वायर अंत ओके ना नाउ सो फॉरगेट अबाउट दिस नंबर सम हाउ आई वांट टू गेट बी सी स्क्वायर इन दि आर एच एस अल्ली एनु बरबेकु बी सी स्क्वायर बरबेकु ई ट्रायंगल अल्ली बी सी स्क्वायर बेकु अंद्रे याव ट्रायंगल तगोतीरा विच राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल विल यू टेक
ए बी सी
ए बी सी वेरी गुड ए बी सी ट्रायंगल तगोंड्रे अदक्के पाइथागोरस थ्योरम यूज माडोण आई रूट सेपरेटली हियर इन ट्रायंगल ए बी सी इफ यू यूज पाइथागोरस थ्योरम यू विल बी गेटिंग बी सी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस ए सी स्क्वायर अंत बरुत्ते bigger triangle alli this is your 90 degree opposite side is your hypotenuse adan square maadkondre remaining is ab and ac ab square plus ac square ivaga observe madidre nimige enadru bc square beku andre what should you have ab square plus ac square ant irbeku neevu illa observe madidre ee rhs alli ab square matte ac square illide but these two things are different ಇಷ್ಟುನು ಹೆಂಗಿರ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಆಟೋಮೆಟಿಕ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈ ಎ ಎಲ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎ ಎಂ ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಟ್ ಐ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕುಡ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಈ ಎ ಎಲ್ ನ ಎ ಸಿ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಸಿ How can you
two
write?
AC, sir.
No, it is not 2AC. Small mistake. It is almost correct. Okay, then anyone on the example, korte ni. The complete length of 12 centimeter is there. What will be the value of AL?
Sir, yes, yeah.
6 centimeter, alba. So AL can be written as half of AC. The AL na yahan tabri bodo AC by 2 whole square tabri bodo plus AC square. Similarly, AM na yahan tabri bodo. AM in terms
AM
of
AB
AB by 2 the whole square okay na you square madana BL square plus CM square is equal to AB square power na split madana AC the whole square is AC square 2 the whole square is 4 plus AC square plus AB the whole square is AB square 2 the whole square is 4 I want to eliminate this 4 so en madabodu ee 4 na eliminate madbekandre en madabodu
LCM.
LCM.
You can take LCM or throughout. Can I multiply by 4? Throughout. Eradu kade 4 inda multiply martini. Multiply by 4 throughout. Again, agate 4 into this entire thing. 4 times BL square plus CM square equals. Idik 4 multiply madre 4 into AB square 4 AB square agate plus. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 4 ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 4 4 ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 4 ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 4 ಎಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 4 ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 4 ಅಂಡ್ 4 ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಎಸಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ಐ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಬೈ 4 ಓಕೆನಾ ಇವಾಗ ಏನು ಉಳಿತು 4 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು observe madi 4 ab square plus ab square will give you 5 ab square plus 4 ac square plus ac square is 5 ac square almost you are getting the answer 4 times bl square plus cm square equal to 5 common togalana you will be left with ab square plus ac square but we know that ab square plus ac square is what bc square so substitute madana equal to 5 BC square. Is it clear for everyone?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. If it's clear, please do it. If you have understood, don't look into the board. Solve it by yourself. Is it done, guys?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. How many of you have solved this? Is there anyone who had solved before me? No one? Okay. What is the next question? O is any point inside a rectangle ABCD. So let's take a rectangle. So there is a rectangle ABCD. Let's take that. In a rectangle, all the four angles are equal to 90 degrees. So O is not a midpoint, it is some point. Yaudo one point. O is some point, random. Okay, now let's take somewhere here. Anywhere you can take. This is your O. Let me join OA because I want OA square again. Ade tara OB square veko, OC square veko, and OD square. What you have to prove is OA square plus OC square is equal to OB square plus OD square, if I'm not wrong. Now, tell me if I want OA square, which right angle triangle should I take? If I want OA square, which right angle triangle should I take?
ODA.
Okay. Usually that is a mistake we do. Is ODA a right angle triangle? Tell me, is it a right angle triangle? Here definitely the angle is not 90 degree. Here the angle is not 90 degree. We are not sure what about the angle. Here we are not sure what is the angle here. We cannot tell it's a right angle triangle. So there are no right angle triangles here, which means I have to construct. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a line through O, which is parallel to AB. Okay. Let me draw EF through O, which is parallel to AB. Since it is parallel, illo angles 90 degrees agutte. Parallelly, co-interior angles 180 varaveku. So, idu 90 andre, idu 90 agirutte. Okay, na? So, let me make a construction. The construction is draw EF through O parallel to AB. Parallel to AB. Which implies ಈ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಫಿಗರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ವಾ ಎ ಇ ಎಫ್ ಬಿ ಇ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ವಾಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಿಲೇಟರಲ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಿಲೇಟರಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಿಲೇಟರಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಇವೆರಡು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ what are those? Make it fast, guys. It's a simple one.
Rectangle.
Rectangle, very good. Yake rectangle 90, 90, 90, 90. All the four angles are 90 degree. Square agadilla because we don't know whether all four sides are equal. All we know is all the four angles are equal to 90 degree. Nalaku angle 90 degrees agira rectangle agatha. Implies these two are rectangles. Okay, na? Okay. Now tell me if you want OA square, which right angle triangle will you take? If you want OA square, which right angle triangle will you take? Simple.
AOE.
AOE, very good. Or OAE, where angle E is 90 degrees. E right angle triangle to go with. This one, the smaller one. The smaller one you have to take. So 90 degree opposite of the hypotenuse. So OA square is equal to AE square plus OE square. Equation 1. Next to OC square by Konami. So let's take triangle. Which triangle should I take? Which triangle should I take? OCF. So OCF, F is 90 degree. So I'll use Pythagoras theorem. If I use Pythagoras theorem, what do I get? OC square is equal to OF square plus CF square. CF square plus OF square. Equation 2. So what should I do with equation 1 and 2? I have to add it. According to the question, I have to add 1 and 2. Let's add 1 and 2. What do we get? LHS plus LHS. OA square plus OC square equal to RHS plus RHS. That is AE square plus OE square plus CF square plus OF square. Is there any doubt? Is there any doubt till here?
No, sir.
Simple again, namge LHS kandidkondidivi. Same, ide reetiyalli you want to do a RHS. Okay, you have to do your RHS. Will you try it out? RHS alli enide? OB square plus OD square ante ide. If you want OB square, which right angle triangle should you take? If you want OB square, make it fast, guys. If you want OB square, which right angle triangle should you take?
OFB.
OFB, very good. In triangle OFB, angle F is 90 degrees. Therefore, what do you get? If you use Pythagoras theorem, you will get OB square is equal to OF square plus BF square. Okay, equation. Idana 3 anta thagondirana, this will become 4. Next to OD square vekala, OD square vekandre, you have to take this triangle ODE. In triangle ODE, angle E is 90 degrees. Separate kandidre add martheli vashte. OD square will become what? OD square will become, this is your 90 degree. So hypotenuse iradu OD, remaining iradu OE matte ED. OE square plus ED square. Equation 5. Adding 4 and 5. Add equation 4 and 5. OB square plus OD square. LHS plus LHS. Now RHS plus RHS. OF square plus BF square plus OE square plus ED square. But ERHS, il bandiro RHS same illa. Almost same idhe nodi. OE square idhe, OE square idhe. OF square idhe, OF square idhe. Remaining two things are different, but we can change it using rectangle property. Observe. Since this is a rectangle, can I tell BF is equal to AE? Opposite sides are equal. Alva. So BF jagdali AE anta varibodu. OB square plus OD square is equal to OF square. BF jagdali AE anta varibodu. ED jagdali enanta varibodu. ED jagdali you can write it as CF. Opposite sides are equal. Alva. So ED jagdali CF anta varibodu. So you got it right. Take it as equation 6. You can observe. Illiro RHS same with it. Therefore, I can tell LHS is equal to LHS. That's it. From 3 and 6, LHS is equal to LHS. That is OA square plus OC square is equal to OB square plus OD square. You can write the reason. The reason is because AE is equal to BF and ED is equal to CF. This is D. I hope it's clear for everyone. We had to prove this. OA square separate kandidkonde, OC square separate kandidvi, add madidvi. We got an answer. Next, OB square separate kandididvi, OD square separate kandididvi, add madi, we got an answer. But it was not same. Using rectangle property, we changed. BF na AA anta convert madidvi, ED na CF anta convert madidvi. Now it is same. So comparing this LHS is equal to LHS. That's it. Please do it. Is there any doubt in this problem?
No.
Okay. So with this, your triangles chapter is completed. Okay. Any doubts you can clarify, not only today, any day you can clarify it. If you have not understood any concept, don't worry. After the class, if you ask me, definitely I'll do it again. Okay. I'll make sure you have understood. I'll also try to do it in another way. Yeah, you can copy down this. I mean, don't copy it. Solve it by yourself. If you have understood, with this triangles is completed. That's it for the day, guys. If you're finished, you can leave.
Bye, and thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Bye and thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Yeah, is it finished? Tarun, Joyce, another?
Sir, I want to understand the A criteria and SSC criteria, sir.
A criteria and SSC criteria. Definitely, but next class, after the end, I'll do it. That is, tomorrow itself, you'll have a class, since I have missed many classes. Tomorrow, okay, after the class, we'll do it. Okay, Aram sir. Now, you got one more class, right? So, attend that. So, tomorrow, there'll be my online class. You can attend that, okay?
Yes, sir. Okay, yes. Thank you.